So DHMC people have come up with some solution on that. So there's some timeline on the recarpeting. We'll be discussing that particular problem, sir.
So even if you water it also, it will conserve it up to 80% of the rain. If even if you put CCRTD, it will settle again in the rains. So what we are saying was, whenever there is sometimes we put again construction negative level for some time, then it will settle down.
Especially where we have a lot of engine problems, I think it should be done in the like for them.
We will do it in our laboratory.
Yes, I tend to when I'm checking this also. He has a solution about the. He wants extensive pumping of water and night. That's a temporary again. Our process is, once work is over, we leave the matter for rain to come and check.
Instead of better than put some water, then cycle it and put it because rains, when they will come, when they will not come, but that's a block, between all the time.
But I think that
the question is, will take space to get so you think you want to consider
as a question. We should have a better option.
So we'll have, so whenever, please attend to that on our request. Whenever this recarpeting issue comes up, we ask you to get it in the crusher dust. So we are melting it out, part of it. So that has to be, has been decided that we can, Ramkrishna. Both of you, whenever these things and all, so we have go for a crusher dust kind of thing.
Okay. See, this is an important issue. The people, the engines keep on digging and then, you know, the road surface gets damaged. So what I would suggest that if possible, just once and when it is required, rather than, you know, going through the process. It's something like an emergency kind of maintenance. So that part, if you require something, one more layer can be given. So that sorts things out very, very quickly, rather than having a bumpy road for a long time.
We have to keep some reserves always. So can we do, once can we have that, what CP has said about crush the speed?
We can do that.
Fine, so we'll, next Ramkrishna.
Sir, again, it's not safe. The dagger portion has not been recarpeted, and when I checked up with the CEO last time, Balakrishna Garu, then he told me that once this work reaches the last point, within 1 week we'll complete the whole process of recarpeting. But it has almost like, it is like more than a month after they have completed work up to Leo Ryan Palace point.
Yes.
Almost every 3 days, once every 3 days, either CM or governor or someone will go.
Can you give me some timeline? Let us have a good contractor. What happens if the payment issues, other issues keep cropping up, and the contractor also disappears?
Yes.
And then
you.
So I presume this should please do this job for us. Again, it will lead to have the fatal accidents. Monsoon, see, let us be whatever we are saying, definitely it has absolutely potential to have a fatal accident, I'm telling you. And we get very bad name. All of us will get very bad name. Let us not get. So my guess is that fatal accidents will get chances, sir.
Recarpeting is the responsibility of Control and Board, sir. So work is undertaken by FSC, please. When we contacted CEO, CEO promised us to get everything done in 1 week. Once the digging part reaches the last charge, it's almost 1 month over, and the recarpeting has not started at all. So typical gardens, all these gardens fall in the same room. So they are closing. What I'm saying is because half dug and half.
So like you are committed that within 10 days and like quality the work has been entrusted to the contractor.
Yes, sir. Right? Yes, sir.
So like, okay.
I have taken up a very
big who is there from Waterworks?
Classic Gardens. Okay. Classic Gardens area, Balmurai to this Tarnpan. Is there anyone?
Waterworks.
Yes,
sir.
Okay.
Looks like a big. What do we do?
Visually, portions which have been done. If I think.
Who is going to do the recarpeting? SCB has to do it or? You only have done. Recarpeting has to be done by the water.
It has been going on since last 7-8 months.
Yes, it is 10 meters deep, sir. That is the main problem, sir.
10 meters depth
that is sewer line. Classic sewer line.
Near classic.
Minister of
Minister's Bridge Department.
Let us
know. Please look into that. Huh? So, okay. Please do not do that. In fact, in one of the list, I reiterate the same thing which I said. Until unless we are aware of it, until unless where people want to execute the work, see, we are very positive in giving the permission. The material transportation, what time, you will see our traffic lean hour and peak hour, and accordingly the transportation of material we are very liberal in that way. So please apply for the permission, all the departments, whenever you carry out any kind of work. Please do not judge, definitely lead to the accidents, fatal accidents, and then please ask for it. We are very liberal and we will definitely have leverage about. Please do not repeat that. Just apply and in my office and we'll give.
Not choke. Waste material, hospital beds.
మాన్సూన్ సీజన్ స్టార్ట్ అయింది. వర్షాకాలంలో మన రోడ్స్ మీద ట్రాఫిక్ ఇబ్బందులు అవుతున్నాయి. అది వేరే వేరే కారణాల వల్లనే కొన్ని చోట్ల నీళ్ళు ఆగుతుంది, కొన్ని చోట్ల రోడ్ డ్యామేజ్ అవుతుంది, అదేవిధంగా మ్యాన్ హోల్స్ ఓవర్ఫ్లో అవుతున్నాయి. ఇటువంటి ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ని వేరియస్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్ డిస్కస్ చేయడానికి ఇవాళ ఒక కోఆర్డినేషన్ మీటింగ్ అన్ని డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్తోని పెట్టున్నారు. దీంట్లో నేను పాల్గొన్నాను. దీంట్లో మేము అన్ని విషయాలు చిన్న చిన్న ఉన్నాయి, ఇక్కడ ఐడెంటిఫైడ్ స్పాట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, ఆ స్పాట్స్ని కూడా ఐడెంటిఫై చేసేసి దీంట్లో దీన్ని ఎట్లా తొందరగా పరిష్కరించాలని చూస్తున్నాము. సో దాట్ ట్రాఫిక్, ఈ మాన్సూన్లో ట్రాఫిక్ ఇబ్బంది పబ్లిక్కి ఎంత తక్కువ కావచ్చు అదే చేస్తామని ట్రై చేస్తాను. మాన్సూన్ కా సీజన్ షురూ హో గయా హై ఆర్ మాన్సూన్ కే టైం పర్ హమారీ సడకో పర్ పానీ ఇకట్టా హోనే కి వజహ సే, సడక్ టూటనే కి వజహ సే, మ్యాన్ హోల్ ఓవర్ ఫ్లో హోనే కి వజహ సే కై జగహ ట్రాఫిక్ మే పరేషానీ హోతీ హై. ఉసీ చీజ్ ఉన్నీ చీజో కో డిస్కస్ కర్నే కే లియే ఆజ్ హమారే ట్రాఫిక్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్ నే ఏక్ మీటింగ్ బులాయా హై బాకీ సబ్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్స్ కే సాథ్ మే, GHMC, వాటర్ వర్క్స్, ఎలక్ట్రిసిటీ, అటోన్మెంట్ బోర్డ్, జిస్సే కి ఏసీ జహాన్ జహాన్ ఏసీ ఐడెంటిఫైడ్ స్పాట్స్ హై ఉన్కో సబ్కో హమ్ एक बार रिव्यू करें और रिव्यू करने के बाद में वहाँ जो रेक्टिफिकेशन के लिए जो मेज़र्स हैं वो लेने के लिए, जिससे कि आने वाले टाइम में पब्लिक को ट्रैफिक के अंदर ज़्यादा परेशानी ना हो.